Are you fed up with your WordPress website crashing all the time? It can be so frustrating, right? And if it's a constant problem, it can really hurt your business. In this video, we will discuss one possible cause of WordPress website crashes: plugin conflicts. When you have a lot of plugins installed on your website, it's possible that they might not be compatible with each other, which can lead to all sorts of problems. But don't worry, there are things you can do to fix plugin conflicts and get your website running smoothly again. The first step is to identify which plugin is causing the issue. Try deactivating your plugins one by one and see if that fixes the problem. If your WordPress website starts working properly after you deactivate a particular plugin, then you have found the culprit. Once you know which plugin is causing the conflict, you have a few options. You can try reaching out to the plugin developer to see if they can help you resolve the issue, or you can try finding another alternative plugin that does the same thing but doesn't cause conflicts. And don't forget to check updates for your plugins regularly. These can sometimes fix issues or conflicts. So if you're tired of dealing with crashing websites, give these tips a try. And remember, when you're installing new plugins, do your research and only install ones that are well reviewed and compatible with your version of WordPress. Thanks for watching, and follow PopUp Smart for more.